And we're back to the next part. So let's
Take
get
a look at
to
this.
It.
What about it? So what next?
Let's go. Onward. Onward on my wayward son. I don't know how the song goes. There'll be peace when you are done. Do do do. Huh. How do I get over there? Up there, I guess, maybe? What do you want, dude?
There should be a real nice photo spot somewhere nearby. Let's check it out. Yeah, let's go!
Only if I run into it. Ha ha ha, joke's on you. Let's see. Cool, it's right next to where I'm going.
While I was gone?
Yeah, the car got roomier.
Smart ass.
How the hell do I get down?
Oh, son of a beach.
Check.
Well, I want to get me a glass of this.
Then why don't you?
Yeah, let's hit up Margo later.
That Aranea, she's a little different.
Certainly doesn't fit the Imperial Army profile.
Hey, knocked! You see that?
What about it?
Flavor of the day is...
Is this how we get down? Dude, how did you beat me down here? Are you fucking kidding me? Is there really? Oh, you son of a bitch.
Aranea really impressed me today.
With her outfit?
Well, yeah, that too.
Wait, it's just, they're really magic down there?
The Empire was filled with nothing but jerks.
She certainly doesn't fit the mold.
Huh. Makes you wonder. You think
I don't know how
she
the
was
fuck
okay
to get
with
down.
The raid on the Citadel?
Ask her yourself.
Oh, cool. That's fancy. Huh. That takes me back over there, doesn't it? I don't want to be on this side, though.
Quite
this is really annoying.
Which
like,
one is it?
Come on.
One is what?
Her or Cindy?
RNA or Cindy? Oh, wow. Okay, let me think about this for a sec.
I've no doubt both of them can wait.
All I want to do is get on that side. Is that so much to ask for?
Care for a ride? Splendid. Where are we off to?
On the other side of the freaking map. Go there. Yes. Gosh, that was getting irritating.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Ooh, a fancy restaurant. Maybe I can shower. Clean.
Welcome to Accordo, lads. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. Wuskamarma, as you've gathered.
Hold on.
My word, you've grown, little prince.
We shut up and stop talking?
You were only a babe at the time.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
If Ravis is in town, seems it's only a matter of time before that Chancellor shows up.
Ready or not?
I'm ready. That works.
Oh, love the lighting.
All right, now let's talk to this guy. Anytime. What's going on? Why? Finally. Holy shit.
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
All right.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
So you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravis.
So soon after they fell the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altisha. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well.
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Luna Freya?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed? Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
Okay.
Ah.
Gentlemen, I won't waste your time. My name is Camellia Klostra.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
She looks like Hillary
you
Clinton.
No, we have Lady Luna Freya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the
king.
You
can't trust her.
If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
Okay, I'm coming.
She can be oblique at the best of times, but I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
Let's take a look inside.
It's all the way over there, son of a bitch.
Where should we stay tonight?
How do I get back to that boat thing?
Oh, smells good.
It's right there. Oh, wait. He has food. I want food. Maybe.
Bet the view's even better from a gondola.
Hello? Food.
Shop.
Welcome, lads. Feeling a bit peckish, lads? Be forewarned, this won't be a test of luck, but of skill. I can recommend anything on the menu.
Are you fucking shitting me? $300,000 gil. You're out of your damn mind, sir. $300,000 gil.
You're always welcome here.
Fucking crazy guy.
We made it. Now let's hurry over to the arena.
So, here to take a cruise?
Yeah, I'm here to take a cruise. Maybe. Hold on. I'm here to skip the cruise, okay? Haha.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Will do, sir. Will do.
Have a look at this, Noct.
No, I want to have a look and see if there's any good things at this shop.
Hey there.
Yeah, that's fine.
Till next time.
Oh, wait.
How are you today?
Phoenix. Oh, I have 11.
Bye
okay.
Now.
All right, let's go see if there's any good weapons.
Gentiana.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, yet sure is the astral memory wherein the king may walk.
Greetings.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
I know you are, that's why we're fucking taking a shower and sleeping, dude. Chill out. That way we can look fresh, looking clean. We all Gucci. Whatever the fuck that means.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning. Let's see, let's go get to the weapon shop.
Guess we need to go talk to Camellia.
No, we need to go to the weapon
like
shop.
Like we have any other option. There's no telling how events will unfold. Let us prepare before making our way.
Yeah, she can sit tight a while.
Is it down there? You son of a bitch. Damn it, Prompto, stop it.
I was hoping to get a picture or two around here.
Sure, if we walk by them.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's
if
go.
We walk by them, sir. If. Where the fuck is the weapon shop? Are you kidding me? Hey. I found something. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Need weapons? You've come to the right place.
Oh, hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about right there.
Thank you.
That's what he has equipped, huh? Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Gear, Noctis, bam. There we go. Thanks, woman. So we get Prompto his freaking picture. Why is it not here? If it's really up. Okay. Your stupid picture, dude.
Do you see that, Noct?
What is it?
Are you serious?
I can eat a horse.
Peace be unto the province.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Take a picture.
Take a shot from
Where
here.
Are you off to?
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot.
Let's do it. That's a pretty shot. There you go. Good job, sir.
Love the lighting.
So quest. It's all the way over there, huh? Let's see. I guess I could back down to that boat. Oh, that's a weapons guy. I don't see. Oh.
Yet they continue harvesting for soldiers.
Now that you mention it, that does seem like overkill.
That's the other boat. I have to walk all the way back around. I hate this part of this. That's all I have to say. I hate this city. This city sucks. Screw you, city. I hope you die. Why couldn't they have killed your city and not mine? So much running. Are you serious, Prompto?
How about a group photo? I know just the place, and it's close.
How close is close?
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Okay, we can go there. That's fine. Same boat.
So, care to take a cruise?
That's okay, we can go there. Hopefully I don't get too lost, because it's literally a little place. I'm okay with this one. Son of a bitch, you loading screen.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Yep, I'm ready. Let's do it. Good job.
Oh, love the lighting.
All right, now we go back on the boat. Okay, so quests. It's all the way right there, so I can probably take this boat or this boat. I'll take this one.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
I think that will get me close enough to it.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Yeah, no problem, sir. What?
Greetings. You are not from here. Alessio's my name. Coin collecting's my game. Oracle Ascension coins specifically. Have you any? If you're willing to part with some, I'll gladly trade you a token of equal value.
I don't think I have any, sir. Ooh, I do. Ascension coins, huh?
I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. So, do we have a deal? I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. So, do we have a deal? I'll make you an offer. So, do we have a deal?
Oh, shit.
I'll make you an offer you can't. So, do we have a deal?
I don't know what the hell I just did, but okay. Whoops.
Keep 'em coming.
My bad. I didn't even know I was trading in shit, dude. Alright, let's see. How do I get there? Let's go get lost. Again. Some more. S'mores. Elemental sea thing. We can trade in some fire. We'll do what? Do it. I'm not seeing any more experience boosts. So, no thanks. Said no thanks, dude. Oh, I'm on the wrong one. Ha! I'm an idiot. Sure. Oh, it's not even on this fucking level. It's on a different floor. Whoops.
What's a good place to stay?
Let's see if I can get down.
We did struggle a bit without you.
Oh, yeah?
Couldn't get the fire going.
You could have just cast a spell.
Kind of overkill, don't you think?
Hopeless.
There we go.
Next
there
time, I'll show you hacks how it's done.
I think I have that. That's cool. Oh, I already been here. Rip. And onward. Let's go. All right, we can have our conversation anytime now.
Thank you for coming.
No sweat. First things first. Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own. Though circumstances have changed, both the King and the Oracle are finally in Altitia.
You said that you have Luna in your care. Doesn't that pose a risk to your nation?
Is the King concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true. The Oracle is a risk, one we are prepared to shed with. Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
She just wants to talk with Leviathan.
She would wake a slumbering goddess just to have a chat? Somehow I doubt the Tide Mother will take kindly to being roused on a mortal whim. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
I met Titan, and he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
Suppose you'd cry over the Empire's losses?
An intriguing suggestion.
Seems to me you want a proxy to fight the Empire.
Very sharp, Your Majesty. But before we go into that, there is one matter I'd like to settle. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
All right. I'll do as you ask.
I'm pleased to hear it. As long as the people's safety is assured, I have no qualms with your right. And that is not all. Once the right has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more. But as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
We'll help however we can.
Lest you forget, this is a business deal. A flippant attitude will earn you a flippant response. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
All right. You do what you must for your people.
You're just like your father.
Thanks.
You've made the right decision.
Madam, It's time.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be four warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I have confidence you will do well by us.
I will wreck them.
And you can expect the same in return. I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic. They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years. If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the Trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please, but you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You'd better get going. Your public is waiting for you.
Oh shit, she was just like, fuck you guys. Ugh. All right. Loading, load faster. I think I'm gonna end this part right here once it's done loading. If it ever loads. Oh, shit. Maybe I'll skip this part if it takes too long. Nope, okay.
Knocked. You in position?
Yep.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too.
Of course.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna end this part right here. And we'll begin the next part with this. I don't want the videos to get too long. They get too long. And yeah. So anyway, just ending this part. So everybody have a good day and stuff like that. And peace.